Yo, new day, new sun. Well, not a new sun, but, you know, another sunrise. Another new 24 hours to make use of. This morning sucked. Freaking just spent it resting. Didn't feel the best, but after all that resting, all that lying down, just letting myself relax for a bit, feeling like 1,000 times better. Now, being this sunny out, being this warm out, how could I say no to my love? How do you say no to tennis? Can't. At least I can't. So, that's what's gonna happen right now. Get some tennis in. My first pair of kitties performed tonight. They got competition today. And I'll be able to catch that. And then I got some more classes to teach tonight. I'm gonna sweat this out. Whatever this feeling is, whatever my body's not feeling right about, I'm just gonna sweat it out. Positive vibes will flush the rest out. I'm gonna feel good.
Didn't even really wanna go, but if you get me out, you get a show. There's so many bodies on the floor, so baby, we should go and add some more. Are you down, did it down, did it down, did it down, down, down? Down, did it down, did it down, did it down, down, down. Everywhere I look are people's hands thrown up in the air to help them dance. Come on, baby, catch me if you can. I know you don't have any other plans. Are you down, did it down, did it down? Down, did it, down, did it, down, did it, down, down, down. Are you down, down, down? You know we could put them all to shame. Now isn't the time to play it safe. Isn't this the reason why you came? So, baby, don't you let it go to waste. Are you down, did it down, did it down, did it down, down, down? Down, did it down, did it down, did it down, down, down. Every single thing is feeling right. Started as a quiet Friday night. I don't really think that we should fight this. What if we don't stop until it's light? Are you down, did it down, did it down, did it down, down, down? Are you down, did it down, did it down, did it down, down, down? Are you down, 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 down?
Alright, so today didn't start off the way I'd hoped. Wasn't feeling the best this morning. Took a lot of time to just rest up. Forced myself to feel better. Oh man, I got a good sleep. Probably woke up around noonish, one-ish. Then just went at her. Weather was nice. I'm feeling like a million times better. Okay, maybe like thousands times better. Voice isn't still, back yet, and I'm still feeling some congestion up in this area's whatevs, but spirits are high, and I have a lot of positivity to take me to this competition, because right now, got some of my hip-hop kids performing today, the youngins, and they're always in high hopes, they're always in high energy, and I can't wait to see them have fun on stage. So, I'm about to take you guys with me to the Vic Juba, where Dancing on the Border dance competition is going to happen. Shablam!
Yeah, this album is dedicated to all the teachers that told me I never amount to nothing. To all the people that lived above the buildings that I was hustling from that called the police.
I may not be quite 100% like I thought I would be, but energy is good. My heart's feeling 100%. You know, I'm ready to take shit on. Let's go. I'm ready to push. I'm excited to watch my little kitties perform today. The duets got a competition today, and they're going to be performing in about an hour. So I'm going to go there, root them on. I'm sure they'll be fine. Not that, like, they need me there. But I do want to see them kill it. Like, I know they're a high energy bunch, and they're going to have so much fun on stage. I can't wait.
I was just trying to make some money to feed my daughter. It's all about people's in the struggle, you know what I'm saying? It's all good, baby, baby. It was all a dream. I used to read Word Up magazine. Salt and pepper and Heavy D up in the limousine. Hanging pictures on my wall. Every Saturday, Rap Attack, Mr. Magic, Molly Mall. I let my tape rock till my tape pop. Smoking weed and bamboo, sipping on private stock. Way back when I had the red and black lumberjack with the hat to match. Remember rapping Duke? The hard. You never thought that hip hop would take it this far. Now I'm in the limelight cause I rhyme tight. Time to get paid, blow up like the World Trade. Born sinner, the opposite of a winner. Remember when I used to eat sardines for dinner? Peace to Ron G, Brucey B, Kid Capri. Funk Master Flex, Love Bug, Starsky. I'm blowing up like you thought I would.
Face now.
Now my face.
The person who
no!
Face.
I know what to do. Look at this. Go look. Watch this. Watch what you can do when you. Oh.
Okay, too long.
Here you go.
I just got out. Kitties did it really good, but check this out. This is a big freaking rock to paint on, huh? Yeah. Anyways. Yeah, they did good. They got a silver, but they also got most outstanding. So I'll take that. That's pretty encouraging. But those girls show so much energy, and they do everything. Like, their movements are big, their movements are fluid, and they have fun with it. So. Kind of a given. Oh, traffic. And my pants are falling down. Okay. Now that I'm done with competition for today, only one dance, I'm gonna get back to the studio, go teach some more, rest up some more, and get ready for tomorrow. Tomorrow's a big day at work. My pants are still falling down. Damn. Okay. Hi. Done. I can't. I'm trying to press stop, but it's... I can't reach.
It's the Brooklyn way. The Moet and Alizé keep me pissy. Girls used to diss me. Now they...
So right now I'm in between classes. Yeah, I got, well, this private, so a duet to teach. And then I got a solo right after. And then that's it for the night. I can go rest and get ready for a big day of work tomorrow. Look, this is the point of view of my golf swing. What's up? Okay, I'll catch you in an hour, because that's when I'll be done.
The Brooklyn way, the Moet and Alizé keep me pissy. Girls used to diss me, not it.
Alright, so here's where I'm at. I'm done dance for the day, but I have a lot to get done still. I got CDs to burn, I got some last minute music to cut and like edit before competition. Yeah, the grind continues. It is about 9 o'clock. I want to bust a sweat before I... So that last clip got interrupted because I got a phone call. Turns out the two girls that you saw in my vlog earlier, they took home the choreographer's award, as in like, I guess the adjudicator really liked the choreography and it deserved an award. Like every day they give it a choreographer's award, and yeah, we did it, team. I'm stoked, I'm happy. I don't know how to react. How about that? It's all in here though. You just gotta, like, even if it's bad times, don't wait for things to turn around. You can make things turn around by just perspective. A lot of times, it's all in your head, man. Might seem like low times right now. Throw on a smile. Just give, just go at the day even better than you were yesterday, you know? I believe in you. But for now, eyes on the road, baby. Seriously though, eyes on the road. Let's go.